Way back to late 18th century, medicines were given on speculative indications and not on experimental verification. Dr. C.F.S. Hahnemann, father of experimental pharmacology and founder of homeopathy, was the first physician to work on a new approach to cure diseases using experimental verification of medicines. Carrying forward the work of Dr. C.F.S. Hahnemann and spreading his philosophy of similia similibus curante, one man set out on a journey more than 140 years ago, Dr. Wilmer Schwabe. Dr. Schwabe was the first physician to formulate and write the first homeopathic pharmacopoeia, known as German homeopathic pharmacopoeia, and incidentally is the first person to establish a manufacturing unit of homeopathy in 1866. Homeopathy has a name, Schwabe. Still family owned, with each generation, Schwabe has evolved as a company of international standing and enjoys the trust of millions worldwide. It was Dr. Schwabe's aim to standardize homeopathic medicines manufacturing by strictly adhering to Hahnemannian principles. To quote him, "I have founded an institution of my own which examines every homeopathic remedy for genuineness and purity, and which sets standards for its quantity, the content, effectiveness, and the characteristics of the substances." India is home to over 2.5 lakh registered and qualified homeopathic practitioners. Millions others are using the system of homeopathy as a self-help aid. Schwabe remedies have a long tradition in India. Homeopaths have placed their trust on Schwabe medicines for a long time based on its quality of medicines. A subsidiary to its parent company, Schwabe GmbH Germany, Schwabe India was set up in 1997 in Noida for producing homeopathic products. This state-of-the-art facility endeavors to offer German high quality at extremely cost-effective ratios. The company strictly abides to the good manufacturing practices standards of World Health Organization.
We all know that clinical results or efficacy of a product is linked to the standards or quality of the product. When we talk about standards or quality, we mean that the substance should be genuine, one which is very similar to used in the proving. And when we talk about the quality, it is the pharmacopoeial standards. The pharmacopoeial standards approved by the government of India, and the protocols that is to be followed should be Hahnemannian, and one which is followed by the German counterpart of our company.
Schwabe India is the first homeopathic company to obtain GMP certification from the government of India. The entire production area is covered with epoxy flooring and has air handling units to maintain hygienic environment. Besides this, use of HEPA filters and extra neutral alcohol further ensures good quality medicines free from any impurities. The unit has in-house facility for processing various herbs and other materials used to produce homeopathic medicines. This ensures the quality commitment that Schwabe is known for world over. The manufacturing process is designed in such a way that it ensures negligible loss of remedial content in the medicines. For example, heat destroys many homeopathic medicines. Contamination spoils the micro dilutions. GMP practices and manufacturing in extremely controlled conditions enables the company to take care of these details. The in-house microbiology lab has equipments like TLC, PLC, German titrators, and UV spectrophotometer to ensure titration to its desired micron size. Drug potentization is done till 6x levels, as recommended by Dr. Hahnemann and practiced by Dr. Schwabe since beginning. Quality is ensured at every manufacturing step, right from raw materials till the time the final product reaches the patients and homeopaths. At Schwabe, traditional techniques of homeopathy are blended with latest updated machines to achieve finest medicines. Today, Schwabe India manufactures and markets an array of homeopathic products that include more than 500 mother tinctures, more than 1100 dilutions, a complete range of biochemics and biocombinations, alpha-alpha health tonic for all, alpha range for day-to-day ailments, pentargon range for complex problems, topi range for external applications, kindi range, 1x tablets for lifestyle ailments. It also markets Schwabe Germany products including CMS eye drop, Damia plant, biofungin, etc. Schwabe India is committed to spreading the concept of healthy living for all through the awareness of homeopathy and its products. Its 150 strong sales force is dedicatedly working to achieve the same. Schwabe India has its website through which the queries can be sent online for prompt reply from our medical department.
Schwabe products have been available in India for more than 130 years. Schwabe India started production in 1997. We are the only multinational homeopathic manufacturer in India and produce to the same stringent quality control as we do in our factories in Germany. I like to thank our customers and doctors for the trust in Schwabe products and assure them of good quality and service in future too.
The company promotes homeopathy in India through distribution of technical literatures and also rewards top 3 BHMS students with Schwabe Merit Awards every year. In a short duration of its presence in India, Schwabe is already a trusted name for high quality medicines. Through its policy of do not compromise on quality, it is serving the Indian subcontinent with innovative German quality products, fulfilling its commitment to a sustainable, healthy and productive life. Schwabe, homeopathy has a name, Schwabe.